Right, Ronnie. Here's the rules. I want a hand on the ball. We're around the ball 10 times. And then we're going to take the penalty kick. Okay? Here we go. Ronnie, it's down to you. Let's go. 1, 2.
Come on, Ronnie.
3, 4, 5.
Long enough run up.
Here he goes.
Toppins.
He shouted. I'm lucky, Ronnie. Right, Ronnie.
Bring Ronnie on as a second half something to him. Right, Ronnie, don't bust the ball with your horn. Wrong ball!
That's one way of doing it. We'll allow you to have that one, we'll allow it.
Wrong ball.
Do you want to take your players back in the goal? Ronnie, come and have another go. So it's currently 1-0 to Lucas. Do you want to see that one more go? I'll tell you what. You can do the penalty without spinning round it. Let's just have a straight up penalty.
Right, Ronnie, you meant to put it in the goal, not over the bar.
It's
not doing what kicks.
Can it find the back of the net?
Yes! Oh,
he fires it home. It's a great finish for Ronnie. Can't make it 2-1. Oh,
Ronnie!
That makes it 2-1 to our very own Lucas and Concat. Well done.
Oh, I think Leeds are going to win today.
Well done, Ronnie. Good effort. Don't forget you can get your tickets by heading to the website. Cheers, well done.
Don't need my ticket, I've just got mine.
You can get tickets for the clash right here at Elland Road. It's a Leeds Rhinos against Hull KR. That game is happening on Thursday, the 8th of February. Head to the website, leedsunited.com. Tickets available, £15 for adults, £5 for juniors, and that's an offer for Leeds United season ticket holders and members.